It's going to be hard to talk with the respirator on, so I'm just going to show. We have our spray shield. We have a brush to brush in, so we're going to spray close to the metal, and then we'll brush it in. We're using an HEA, High Efficiency Airless Spray Tip from Titan. We can spray a very low pressure, with very little overspray. You can see how soft that spray is going on. That's a nice way to go.